Police Department's press release. After getting into a physical altercation with friends, Morad jumped through a second-story glass window.
I don't know why the press release says that they were fighting. From what the friends had told me, he was just having a bad reaction.
The release goes on to say when an officer arrived, he ordered Morad to stop walking towards him, used a taser, a baton, and physical force to try and subdue the 20-year-old.